No, if you bring your rod it out, it will all be
So this is something that we're gonna like. Everything else, and we're gonna play it cool with them and just be like, listen, there's nothing. We don't want anything. You have to do that because we need to know what we're doing. And anyway, it needs to be cleaned out regardless. So they'll back you off here. But my guess would be they if there is an issue with that sewer line, they have to disclose it. It's right in the disclosure. You sign these. If you're representing that you have no issues with your sewer line, and you do, well, you're going to get sued.
Let me just go downstairs and show you some stuff in the basement so you know where things are located.
Okay.
Yeah?
There's no problem with putting the caps and all that back on, right?
The caps on what?
For these.
No, those are simple.